stay together forever. Instead, I get an email like a month after I had met them from a guy, and he's like, dude, you gotta help me out. My girlfriend just dumped me. And I'm like, what am I supposed to do about that? He's like, you could make like a mix CD and send it to her, and she might take me back. And I'm like, that's a terrible idea. He's like, I think it might work. I'm like, all right. So I started putting a mix CD together, but then I got an email from the girl, and she was like, hey, Andrew, I was wondering if you would consider playing at my wedding because I just got engaged to somebody else. And I was like, what an amazing idea for a song. So I wrote the song from the dude's perspective, looking at the girl, saying, is this really what you wanted? And it's called What You Want. So I hope you guys enjoy it. It's been an absolute pleasure playing for you guys tonight. Thank you, Andrew. I'm sure we'll see you all soon.
Is this what you wanted? Is this what you needed me to be? I heard that he's perfect, but he isn't me. You left in December without saying goodbye, and I still remember the letter you said that you gave. But it should have been you and me. I could have been all you need. We could have got older and older. Why can't you see? We should have had all our dreams. You could have had everything that you wanted. This should be what you wanted. Oh, oh, oh. Now in September, the radio is playing our song. And I still remember the words that I said better when you used to sing along. Da 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 da. Maybe it's worth it, and maybe you'll be just fine, fine, fine. I hope that he makes you laugh and takes you out on the dime. Oh, oh, oh. It should be you and me. I could have been all you need. You see, we should have all our dreams. You could have everything that you wanted. Is this really what you wanted? Cause I won't faint, I won't fall away. Cause I can't stay leaving the broken and all